Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in a river here called the Ugerby Å. And it's my first canoe trip this year. So it's really awesome to come out here and paddle again. And the weather is actually okay. It's overcasted at the moment, but just a little bit of rain. But they say that in the afternoon it will be clear weather. No matter what, I enjoy sailing here on this little creek. It's not a river in that sense that you know a river, because we don't have any big rivers in Denmark. We only have these creeks. But it's a wonderful experience to come out here again, yeah. And I'm glad you joined me. As you saw, I had a couple of places. I have one place I had to pull the canoe up on the shore and drag it, but that was an experience too. Yeah, I'm going to see if I can find a place I can put my canoe up and have a little cup of coffee and have a little sandwich I have brought with me. So yeah, and the place here. The creek I usually sail on is very high from the water up to the ground, so it's very difficult to come ashore there. it's very hard to go up on land, but as you can see here, it's better in this little creek. So I hope I'll find a suitable place for that. Yeah. Yeah, now there's a blue sky and the sun is shining. Yeah, it's wonderful. And it's a nice little waterway, this little creek. Lots of turns and all kind of challenges for me. I'm a little rusty after a long winter. Could this be a place I could come up? I don't know if the ground is now. And then again, there's a rope there. Oh, I can't get up. So, continue a little bit, and if I don't find anything, I can always return back here. Hello. Perhaps I can make a camp here. If I can see. This could do. Yeah. And then off again. And this time upstream. And a little bit of headwind. But you can see the weather is cleared up, so the weather forecast was accurate this time. Yeah, it's really hot now, yeah. And I must drink some water, not to dehydrate in this. Yeah, I think it's about 20 degrees Celsius, but for me, it's hot. Yeah, I'm more a guy that likes not cold, but about 15 degrees, that's my kind of weather. I'm just making a little rest here. I'm paddling upstream and that is actually a little bit hard. Yeah, it's easier to steer the boat, the canoe, but the currents here is very strong, and sometimes the headwind too, so I have to struggle to come back to my car. And yeah, I think it was about 1.5 hours out, and now I spent an hour returning, and I think I have at least 1 hour yet before I'm at my point. So hard work, and I can feel it in my shoulders and my arms that it's almost a year since I had my canoe trip last time. Yeah, that's the way it is. You can hear the birds are singing. It's really wonderful to be out here. Yeah. Yeah, folks, this is all for now. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I hope you like this little video, my canoe trip here, the first time this year. And yeah, it actually began to rain a bit when I arrived at my car, so I just put the canoe up on the roof and heading home. Yeah, hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.